Addiction is a disease, like diabetes or hypertension, not a moral failure. More than 400,000 Missourians are thought to have an addiction to alcohol and other drugs. Silence increases the stigma, and stigma is a barrier to seeking treatment. Our community has the power to impact change. So learn more, speak up, reach out, and celebrate success. Recovery works. Together, we can provide hope and remove the stigma of addiction.